My favorite, let's say, five multi-tools that I use, ranked in order. Leatherman TTI is number one. It's awesome. Slight disadvantage in that it's a little chunky, but great tool. Use this one all the time. Blade is amazingly sharp. Next is the skeletal tool, Leatherman. Then the Juice, which I don't use too much. It seems to not like me because every time I play with it, it tends to cut me. I have a mini Swiss Army tool that has just a whole mess of stuff in this one. So I use this a lot. It's very tiny. Scissors and all kinds of stuff in this one. I forget what it's called, but I use this a lot. And then probably the bigger version. Doesn't have quite as much stuff, but good size and weight. So that was my top five most used multi-tools.